Toronto FC trained in Toronto for the final time on Thursday before they'll head to New Jersey to prepare for Sunday's opener against the New York Red Bulls. Plenty has happened this week. Midfielder Colin Warner was traded to the Houston Dynamo for a second-round pick, and forward Hercules Gomez was waived. The Reds will face the Red Bulls for the first time since that famous night at BMO Field last season when Sebastian Giovinco's goal clinched a playoff spot for the first time in club history. TFC knows they'll be in tough at Red Bull Arena, where they've only managed a draw in their history of matches there. The team expects that high-pressing attack that Jesse Marsh has employed to be in place on Sunday's opener.
They're a good team, organized team, and they're going to be at home in front of a ruckus crowd, so we know that we're going to have to step it up and match their intensity.
Just be ready for it. I mean, take away the element of surprise, and we've done that. We know what they're, you know, setting out to do. They did it last year. It's become who they are.
You know, played my first 2 years for the Metro Stars before, obviously, they changed ownership and name. And so for me, absolutely, it's always special to go back to New Jersey and play.
Sunday's opener will be broadcast live on TSN 4 and TSN 1050 at 1:30 p.m. Eastern. For more of today's interviews and everything else regarding TFC, head to torontofc.ca.